Hello everybody, today I'm going to make my banana fritters, banana coconut fritters. These are all the ingredients that I need to use for my coconut fritters, banana fritters. So first of all, you smash your banana. Banana, no matter, you can have it around 3 or 4 or 4 or 5, it's up to you. I only have 3 because I have 3 left, so I put 3. If you put more, it will taste better. And for the coconut, you can buy around $2 pure white clean coconut. You smash your banana and your banana first. So you add around a teaspoon of salt. One to two tablespoons of caster sugar. Up to you. Like if you want it sweet, you can put more. If you don't want it sweet, you can put less. This is optional. And this is soft brown sugar or molasses. Molasses is not so sweet, so I use molasses. Then you stir everything and make it well together. You add around. Flour is optional. You can put around 4 to 5 tablespoons, and then after mixing, you can feel that the texture is too watery. You can add more of this flour. You make sure that everything is mixed well. You know, the salt, the sugar, the coconut, the flour, everything mixed well together. This one comes out will be very nice because you add the coconut. Okay, then you slowly add water to it, and you stir it into a smooth thick batter. Keep stirring. If it's not enough, then you add flour, because if it's only coconut, you cannot fry, you know. So you add flour until you get the consistency, then you mix in your banana. So you got a muddy texture like that, you know. And you mix well everything. Make sure everything is well mixed so that they won't be a little bit salted here, a little bit sweeter here. No, everything mixed well. You can add flour if you feel that, you know, the mixture is this is optional, up to you. You have to look at it. Until you look at this texture, very nice texture. And you taste and see if the salt, everything is enough, then you don't have to put any more. And if you feel that, oh, it's not sweet enough, then you can add a little bit more of the sweetness or the saltiness. For me, I feel that it's not enough salt, so I add a little bit more salt. No, coconut with salt is very nice. And after that, you heat up your oil. You make sure that your oil is hot enough, then you lower down the heat, then you put in your mixture one by one. Now the heat is lower down a bit first, because it turns black very fast, turn brown very fast. You put around 8 to 10 depending on your pot. See how much it can go in, you know. You don't put a lot of oil until your whole pot full of oil. You don't have to. Just enough to fry the fritters will do. Normally I put around 8 to 10 like that. Now you can higher the heat a little bit. You don't turn your fritters yet until now the bottom side is a bit brown, then you turn. Then you let it cook until it's golden brown before you take it out. It gets brown very fast in a few minutes. Make sure that you keep turning. Now you can see it's already cooked. You don't let it overcook, because when it comes out, it will continue to cook. So if it's overcooked, it will be burnt and it won't taste nice. So this is the outcome of my complete process of my banana fritters. Thank you once again for liking my video, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.